80 years after people. Outside Detroit, Michigan, at the Always Christmas store, it's beginning to look a lot less like Christmas.